A live look now over Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport with spring break travel in full swing. Tomorrow, the airport is hosting a career fair for several positions, including managerial roles, cargo, maintenance, and concessions. It's going on from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. inside the domestic atrium. The airport says on-site parking is limited, so you may want to consider taking MARTA.